into the life you created. Even though you don't remember it, you had specific intentions you wanted to create and experience in this life. Most of you wanted to experience love. Some of you just wanted the experience of having a human body. You wanted to experience the simple pleasures in life, but also the full range of complex emotions. You picked your parents and the family you would be born into because it was only through that precise upbringing, that culture, that place, and that time that you could become the person you needed to become to accomplish your soul's purpose. You waited years, perhaps decades or millennia, for the perfect potential, and you took it. You took it knowing all of the potential pitfalls and obstacles, knowing also the possible accomplishments and triumphs for the ultimate growth and expansion of your soul. When you expand, Source Consciousness and the universe expands. Every soul is a projection of Source Consciousness, or God, in this holographic experience, which is like a computer program with a complexity that is beyond understanding from the perspective of your human mind. Why exactly you are doing this is also beyond your human comprehension. But deep inside, you do know why you're here, and you are not alone on this journey. You are being guided by your entire spirit team, angels, passed away loved ones, guides, and God. They will send you guideposts to help you accomplish your mission, to help you stay on task. There are soulmates who will cross your path at precise junctures in your life to be both student and teacher. The soul contracts you have with the other souls you will encounter here in this lifetime are so numerous and complex and interwoven that it would astound you. You are more interconnected than you can fathom, and there are no accidents. Some of you were given special assignments and are here as light workers to help evolve the planet. Some of you are back to learn lessons you have not yet mastered. And many of you are here for the first time. This is your first rodeo. You were given the gift of life along with the gift of free will, which changes the game and keeps things interesting. It is through these experiences that you will know the thrill of ecstasy and utter and complete soul-crushing heartbreak. As you grow and evolve and learn, you will uncover the true purpose of your soul. It is only then, as you wake up, that you will realize this life is the dream, and who you are as a soul is the real. When you wake up to the true power of who you are, the blinders will fall away, and you will realize your superpower is the thoughts you tell yourself, as they are merely energy exchanges. What you create from inside, what you create from your inner world, reflects in your outer world. You are manifesting it all and creating a ripple effect. The energy you send into the world is the energy you will track back to you, because this is the premise for the law of attraction, the way of quantum physics, and the ultimate law of the universe. When you choose not to decide, the universe chooses, and you may not love the results. As you evolve, you will learn how to raise your soul's vibration. You can learn how to get out of your head space and sink into your heart space to connect with your higher self. Nature and animals will be your greatest teachers. You are here to experience it all. You have been or will be both male and female, every nationality, every race, rich and poor, the picture of health and the illusion of limitation, young and old, friend and nemesis. You will play every part because you are a soul connected to everyone and everything more than you can fathom, trying to experience itself, and you have all of eternity. This knowledge of how the universe really works is your key to understanding how to create the life you've always wanted, how to create inner peace, elevated states of emotion, and a life you are in love with. Your transformation adds to the expansion of the planet into 5D reality, where together we will create a more connected and unified heaven on earth.